It's absolutely crucial that we support our local restaurant industry. That's why we got our Food to Go segment featuring different local eateries that are serving our community. This morning, we're headed to the Garden Isle on Kauai to check the Ono Grinds at Cabana Bar and Grill. And joining us this morning is Christina Colburn, the founder and owner. Good morning, Christina. Thank you for joining us.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
Yes, it's our pleasure, and we love the Garden Isle. So let's talk about the Cabana Bar and Grill. So tell me, how did this restaurant all get started?
So the restaurant started almost exactly 3 years ago. I just celebrated my three-year anniversary. And because it's located inside the Poipu Beach Athletic Club, I had been a member there for several years, and I always wanted to have my hands on this location. It's such a beautiful, great energy. And it became available, and it kind of sat empty for a couple months, and I did whatever it took to get that location.
And yes, it is definitely a beautiful location. We're taking a look at some of the pictures on our screens. Fantastic. And it was a dream just 3 years ago, and now it's come to fruition. So let's get to the meat of the situation. Let's talk about the food over there at the Cabana Bar and Grill. What do you guys have to offer? And can you describe some of just what the restaurant and the food offer?
Yeah, absolutely. So the restaurant is a casual beach vibe. And we wanted to cater not just to the members, but we wanted to cater to all of the locals and the public because it is open to the public. And a lot of people get confused because it's inside a private club. But we offer things like our signature dish, the seared ahi fish tacos. And that's topped with a spicy, sweet sesame shoyu slaw. Mm. That's one of our most popular items, as well as our Big Island Cabana burgers. And that's served on a brioche bun. And then we also have a lot of vegan and gluten-free items like our Breta Dave's local taro burger and rainbow soba noodles, all kinds of beautiful salads from Kauai Roots, Cool Waters, we use lots of local lettuce. So we have beautiful, vibrant, colorful food, and we like to say that we serve the rainbow.
Ooh, and we're definitely seeing that rainbow of colors on our screens with those beautiful food. And it is Fat Tuesday, so my mouth is watering. This is looking very appetizing. So tell me, how can people order? Tell me just a little bit more information about the location. Where can people find it exactly? Where is it? Poipu, the Beach Athletic Complex, as well as the hours of operation. And what's the best way to order?
Okay, yeah, we're open 7 days a week. We're open from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. Friday and Saturday, we're open till 8 p.m. We have live music every Friday and Saturday. We have stayed open this entire, during the entire pandemic. And you can order food online at thecabanakauai.com, or you can use the Chow Now app, which is also available. And because we're right across the street from all of the hotels in Poipu, we are actually delivering to the hotel lobbies. So if people are traveling or bubbling or whatever it is, we will actually deliver the food to the lobby itself. And our Instagram is at the Cabana Kauai, and phone number 808-320-3006. And be sure to follow us on our Instagram.
Yes, there you go. All the great info. Hey, if you're there in Poipu, they're delivering to all the hotels. And if you're close by in Lauai, definitely go over there. Check out the Cabana Bar and Grill. And thank you to Christina Colburn for everything that you do, owner and founder. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Yes. Aloha. Aloha. Check out the Cabana Bar and Grill.